Electricity is invisible, so you can't see the danger. But it can kill. At work or at home, power lines are part of our everyday landscape, and it's easy to forget they're above us and beneath our feet. If we forget about power lines, we put lives at risk. Always treat power lines as live or energised, especially when lifting, lowering or moving items like irrigation pipes and machinery. Tree trimming. Using a ladder. Setting up, launching, sailing and retrieving sailboats. Or putting up tents or shade covers. Remember, electricity can jump a long way. So to stay safe, you must understand power line exclusion zones and keep well out of them. If your vehicle, equipment or materials are higher than 4.6 metres, like harvesters, elevated platforms or cranes, there's a real risk of them contacting power lines or electricity jumping to them. Plan in advance to eliminate risks and avoid storing equipment or parking vehicles under power lines or planting trees or crops nearby. Talk to the electrical safety office or your electricity distributor for safety advice. Never allow irrigation systems to spray power lines. Don't build structures under power lines, not even temporary structures. To find out where power lines are located on your property, visit lookupandlive.com.au. If the unexpected does happen and your vehicle contacts power lines, stay inside. Direct everyone to stay 10 metres away and call 000. And don't forget, contact with underground cables can be just as dangerous. So call Dial Before You Dig on 1100 for details, locations and depths. If a power line falls, stay at least 10 metres away and call 000 for assistance. Always treat fallen or damaged power lines as live, even if you think they aren't. They can become live without warning. Be careful cleaning up after storms or severe weather, as power lines can be hidden by fallen branches or debris. Be aware of power lines and observe the exclusion zones. Electricity is invisible, so you can't see the danger, but it can kill. Find out more at electricalsafety.qld.gov.au.